Hey, paisanos, it's the Super Mario Brothers Super Show!
With the Mario Brothers and plumbing's our game, we're not like the others who get all the fame. If your sink is in trouble, you can call us on the double. We're faster than the others, you'll be hooked on the brothers. So hang on to your seat. Get ready for adventure and remarkable feats. You'll meet Koopas and Troopas, the princess and the others. Hanging with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers to the brim.
Start fishing right now, we're never going to get home in time for the plumbers. Hold out tonight.
Hey, you remember the bait?
Of course. I've got it right here.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
Oh, don't worry about the fish. I'll love it, Luigi. Right. You know what I can't understand? What happened to cousins Luigi, Bob, and Mario Joe? I mean, they're not here yet. I tell you, I'm going to leave him a note here and tell him where we went.
Good idea.
Okay. Now, don't be such a scarecrow.
All right, come on, Mario. Let's go. Let's get rid of carry the wonderful, disgusting mess.
Okay.
Come on, let's go to fish away.
Yeah, look, they're jumping over here. They're
I can't
over.
Wait. Come on. Here we come, fish.
How do you do? Anybody home?
Luigi, Mario, anybody home? Ooh, I reckon there's some kind of note down yonder.
I believe you're right, Mario Joe. See what we got here. Hey, City Crow. Let me see. Dear Mario and Luigi Bob, sorry we missed you, but went fishing. Make yourself to home.
Make ourselves at home?
Yeah!
Fiddles!
Hit it!
Wahoo!
Super Mario Brothers Super Show will return. Now back to the Super Mario Brothers Super Show.
Yo, it's the Mario Brothers, and plumbing's the game. Found the secret water zone, we're working on the drain. Lend the princess a hand in the mushroom land. Join the action with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers. Now, evil Koopa and his troopers are up to misbehaving. They kidnap the princess, mushroom land needs saving. Abusing and confusing, everybody discovers they can't help but be hooked on the brothers.
Plumber's log, number 230. It wasn't the best way to start the day. Cooper had captured us and locked us in his dungeon.
And it's gonna get badder before it gets better, faucet freaks.
You don't scare me, you big windbag.
Toad, take it easy.
Come on, Koopa Stoopa. I'm not afraid. What do you think of that?
I think it's time you join the rest of the mushroom people. As a rock!
No!
Ripping lasagna!
Oh, no! Poor Toad!
And he ain't the only one going bye-bye. I'm gonna turn those two fat little plumbers into two flat little plumbers. Restore Toad and your people before the wedding, and free the Marios after. Deal?
Okay, it's a deal.
Whoa!
get out of here and stop that crazy wedding.
Exactly right, Luigi. And what do plumbers do best? Next to fixing pipes.
Dig!
The lucky princess Toadstool's gonna get me as her handsome husband.
If I figured right, this tunnel would lead us straight to the princess.
And if you figured wrong,
you had to ask. Oh!
Just better fit.
Oh, it will. You'll make an awesome groom, your royal repulsiveness.
Hey, you. Put together a band. A loud band. The louder, the better. And you. Make up a guest list. Invite all my friends to the wedding.
Friends? What friends?
Well, there's, how about, all right, invite my mother. She'll show up for the cake. I can't get married in this jacket.
You're not getting married, period.
And why is that, my beautiful betrothed?
You haven't released Toad and my mushroom people like you promised.
Oh, all right. Keep your crown on. You want people to think I'm marrying a nag?
Well, what are you waiting for? Set my people free.
We've been taking a long time, Mario.
Don't worry, Luigi. This is the right way. I got an instinct about these things.
Don't do it, Princess. Don't marry Koopa. I'd rather be a rock.
But what kind of princess would I be if I didn't save my people? Or try to free Mario and Luigi?
I can't let you go through with this.
Get that little toadstool out of here before I get sick.
Oh, Toad. Goodbye, Toad. Goodbye, my people. Goodbye and good luck.
Leapin' lasagna. We're not even in the castle anymore.
Hey, it's Toad and the mushroom people. Koopa let them go.
Which means he kept his promise. Now the princess has to marry Koopa.
Koopa keep a promise? No way! Look!
What are you doing, Snake Brat?
Doing what I do best, being really bad. I'm rocking you back to sleep.
Face two-time and double cross.
You're not gonna get away with it.
Correction, Stoneface. I just got away with it.
Be right back, Paisanos.
We're back, Paisanos.
Troopers! Take this rock pile back inside the castle. I don't want the princess to find out what I did to her people till after our wedding.
What a rotten reptile! He broke his promise to the princess!
Yeah, now what do?
We go tell the princess and stop the wedding, that's what!
And exactly how do we get inside the castle?
Relax, Luigi! I got a brainstorm!
What do you want?
We're caterers and...
Caterers? We
We don't need no stinking caterers.
I told you it wouldn't work.
Plumbers never give up, Luigi. Open up. We got bug soup here. Special for King Koopa's wedding.
Bug soup? Why didn't you say so?
I don't believe they fell for the old bug soup trick.
Worry about it some other time. We gotta save the princess, remember?
No, no, no. Put some feeling into it. Some romance, some...
Koopums! Koopums! Sweet little baby! You're making Mama so happy!
Oh. I'm glad, Mama.
What took you so long to find a nice girl and settle down anyway? So this is the lucky bride. I want you and my little Koopums to spend your honeymoon with me.
A honeymoon?
Oh, yes. I live in the foulest, smelliest swamp in seven worlds. You'll love it. Poor dear. She's overcome with joy.
Hold it right there, you guys. Don't we know you?
Pasta man!
Give me pasta power as fast as you can!
Let's make power tracks!
Yeah. Holy macaroni! We're lost inside this cockamamie castle again! We'll never find the princess!
Luigi, you're sitting on Toad!
Huh? Oh, sorry, Toad.
This is great, Luigi.
It is?
Sure. Toad knows his way around the castle. All we gotta do is find Koopa's magic scepter. Turn Toad back into Toad, and he'll lead us straight to the princess. Both of you, follow me.
Gee, Mario gets the brainstorms, and I get the backaches.
That was a wedding cake. We must be getting close.
If we ever get out of this, Toad, I'm putting you on a diet.
The cake's here, Koopums. The bride's here. And so is the minister. So how come you're not dressed yet, you bad little boy?
Yes, Mama. Right, Mama. Sorry, Mama. Jacket's not ready, Mouser. I'll turn you over to Mama.
Koopa's in there. I'm gonna get his magic scepter and turn Toad back into himself.
I don't care if you turn him into ravioli. Just get him off my back.
All right. Looking good, your royal Koopiness.
Super Mario and Super Luigi.
About time! I was tired of being a rock.
Not as tired as me.
Whoops! It burnt out.
Forget about that. The wedding is starting.
We gotta save the princess. Lead us to the wedding, Toad.
It's gotta be in the Great Hall. This way!
Do you, Princess Toadstool, take this regal reptile for your husband?
Don't forget our deal, Princess. I kept my promise to free your people. Now you keep yours.
Okay. All right. I...
Stop the wedding!
Ah!
You ungrateful child. Now I'll have to tell all the relatives that stupid Coopums is still a bachelor. Coopums!
Yes, Mama?
Go sit in the corner for 6 days.
Hey, Cousin Mary Jo, what do they call this stuff here on top of the pizza?
Called pepperoni.
Pepperoni? Where's that from?
A little tiny animal about that big.
No kidding, what do they call that?
Nickamoonie.
Woo.
What in tarnation do you expect that is?
Well, I don't really know. You reckon we should find out?
Heck, I reckon so. Come on in!
Down there, is this here the Mario Brothers Simpson Show? Well, you see, what I need to do is to get me a brand spanking new store-bought Foster's assembly. Have y'all got one?
Well, I don't know. You see, we ain't...
We ain't exactly sure if we got one down here, ma'am.
Oh, I guess I'm just plumb out of luck.
Oh, well, no, we'll help you, miss.
Well, please, just call me Allie Mae. But I didn't catch your name.
Oh, well, ma'am, I'm Luigi. See, ain't nothing funny on the end or nothing like Bob or nothing like that. Just plain old Luigi. Yes, ma'am.
And I'm Mario, just Mario. We're the Mario Brothers Plumbing, and we're here to take care of all your plumbing needs.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, you're just the kind of plumbers I'm looking for. Country bumpkins. Are you fellas going to be ready to go anytime soon? Like this week?
Yep.
Quicken the pig takes to the next Legend of Zelda. Ooh-wee!
This is the Triforce of Wisdom, Link. The evil wizard Ganon has the Triforce of Power. Whoever gets both Triforces will rule this land forever. You must help me, Link.
Hey, for you, Zelda, anything.
Take him to the fifth room. Take this hero.
Princess, help!
I lost my bow in the other chamber.
Don't tell me these things. Hey, excuse me, Princess. I wasn't falling to my death for fun just then.
You're just about the cutest little fella I've ever seen. What do y'all call?
Zeke.
Well, I want to thank you fellas for going to make a house call. But are you sure y'all done a bunch of plumbing before?
Sure, yes, ma'am. We up on all that fancy new thingamajinks.
Shucks, ma'am. We'd be more than happy to be fixing your sink.
Oh, isn't that sweet? I'll tell you what. When y'all all finished, why don't we just get you to stay over and we'll just have an old-fashioned possum dinner?
Woo-wee!
Well, lead us to it, ma'am. Lead on.
Okay, well, while y'all work, I'll just bake up a fresh peach cobbler.
All right. I feel like I've died and gone to heaven.
What a day. I mean, this was great. Jeez, I loved it.
That fish were really jumping today. Yeah, I'm telling you.
Yeah, well, we would have caught a heck of a lot more if you hadn't eaten all the bait.
Hey, I was hungry.
You were hungry.
Hey, Mario, all I know is that I am ready to shake it up at the Plumber's Hold Down tonight. All the prettiest girls in Brooklyn are going to be there.
Hey, looks like Luigi, Bob, and Mario Joe didn't make it, huh?
Well, I tell you the truth, it's just as well. I mean, Mario, if they had been, if they were here, we'd have to take them with us to the dance tonight. And with those hick cousins of ours, we'd never have a chance to get any of the pretty girls.
Oh, boy, yeah. Can you imagine those two guys thinking that they're anything like us? They don't have a je ne sais quoi.
Whatever.
Stick around, paisanos. We'll be right back. Next time, everybody.
Mario, swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario. Take one step and then again. Let's do the Mario all together now. You got it. It's the Mario. Do the Mario. Swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario. Take one step and then again. Let's do the Mario all together. Now, come on now, just like that.